January 12, 2016, this Chinese soft shell turtle had this tissue come out from the rectum. So it's the rectal prolapse, you can see. The owner made a mistake of housing him next to another soft shell turtle. So the soft shell turtle bite him, bite his tissue coming out from his rectum. So that's why there is tissues on the in the tank. Okay, now we put him there to anesthetize.
Take out the instrument.
Okay.